Hey guys!
Today, we are going over the top 10 sounds on talkboard.com, which is top sounds on TikTok, and we're gonna kind of react to them and see how they go. Again, make sure you're taking that subscribe button, take it and smash it. That like button, crush it. Because the more you crush those likes, the more this video is shown to more people and the more help that is for us. All right, guys, get into the video. All right, guys, we are here on talkboard.com. Shout out to talkboard.com.
The first song is, well, sound, let's be specific here. Original sound dash bed songs. Let's take this one.
I decided.
I don't know. It's a very popular one. Yeah. I like the Don Toliver song. It's cool.
Yeah.
It's just sped up.
Yeah.
Chopping screw. Nice. JXO here. Where's my tag? Whoa. Yeah. JXO. Number 9. Problem on. We have Alvaro Diaz and I can't pronounce it. R-A-U-W Alejandro. I'm gonna see what we can do.
Ooh, that sounded like it was about to get crazy.
Yeah, that was good.
Hey, crazy.
That was crazy. That was my definitely my favorite one so far. I don't know. It was it felt like a movie.
It felt like a movie.
Maybe I want to hear more.
I can see why it trends on TikTok. It's danceable.
Yeah,
people are probably dancing to it.
Yeah.
It's catchy, puts you in a place right away.
How are you doing, guys? Now we here we are, number 8. It's called Original Sound, Shield by She/Her.
Well, again, great song.
Yeah, great song.
Just a little fast. Scream into the night with that one.
Yeah, Careless Whisperer. What was a classic?
What are yo, this next one's To the Moon by JNRCHOI.
Sit by myself, talking to the moon. Fill up the single turn up.
Pull up the single turn up.
All right, guys, so we're gonna get into number 6 here. Lola, we have Jenny Darling. It is up 688 today. That's a green day if we're talking crypto. We had 279.3 million views, and 326 of those videos are popular. Let's take a listen. We have a nice picture of, it looks like an emo Mike Wazowski over here. Guess he didn't get a job at Monsters Inc. in this reality. Let's take a listen.
Yo, I hate the rest of that song because I actually really like that. Whenever I hear that,
I like that song. I know the original song.
You know the original song?
Yeah.
That shit's crazy.
Yeah, not my favorite act so far. Out of the 3 so far,
I think it was too cool. Short.
Too much of a teaser for me.
Yeah.
That's like when you bought a cake and they said, "Hey, we'll give you the cake tomorrow, but here's the icing for now."
Yeah. I didn't like that. I wanted more, and
now we just hear that short little clip, and then we're like, why was it like that? But like it could have been like some kind of like funny trend or something like that.
Hey, and listen, like, the if the why. Trend grows, that's where the trend goes, and the trend is your friend, whether as crypto, Toctic, or Instagram.
JXO back in the building. Okay, number 5 is Love Grows, Where My Rosemary Goes. It's by Edison Lighthouse. Let's see what rock went.
She ain't got no money, clothes, a
It made me feel like I was watching.
I don't really like that song.
All right.
It made me feel like
my least favorite so far, but I respect it.
No, it's my least favorite.
I'll say this. I feel like I was watching a comedy from 2010 with, like, you know those movies I'm talking about, those comedy movies?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Like Role Models and Bad Teacher.
Like a ghetto entertainment.
And,
what? We got These Days by Nico. 576 million views. It's a Green Day. We're at 228 on the Green Day. Okay, let's check out Nico.
The chance to I stop my rambling and I wonder.
Definitely some I'm drawing in my room at 3 a.m. vibes.
Yeah,
for
relaxed.
Sure.
Relaxed.
Yeah.
So like, it's like almost like peaceful.
It'd be cool to chop that
chill.
Out too.
I think of like orange and tan. That's the colors I see when
I see gray.
Gray?
I see gray.
Toxic and phony is down one spot for two.
Yo, y'all remember like 2013 when that song was a trend and dudes were like humping the floor? You remember that? You remember that? Dudes were out here jumping and humping the floor.
Yeah.
I will say that is a great mashup though. Whoever made that, brilliant idea.
Yeah.
That's
a good one. They were humping the floor, I remember, for clout. They'd have on the snapback. They'd be like this, look, they'd be like, look. And then they jump, I remember.
They like them and their buddies and shit.
Oh yeah, they'd have their boys in with it. But come on, bro, let's go hump the floor together, bro.
Okay, we have at the number two spot. We're getting close, guys. Make sure if you like this type of content, smash that subscribe button, crush that like button. Don't you want hit music to go from here to here? We do. Now at the number two spot, we have God Is Good All the Time. Verify people using my sound. It's a Green Day again, up one, with 561.8 million views. Whew, that's a whopping big number right there. 750 popular videos, let's take a listen.
Great song. I remember that song came out. I was dancing, I was ramen noodles, remember?
Yeah. For sure. I remember dancing that song.
A good song, again. Popular song just sped up. We're seeing a lot of
Same, yeah.
Live, hey, I'll speed it up and I'm making my sound, which, hey, go for it.
It works, it works.
It works, it works. And, yeah.
All right, yo, Monkey Spinning Monkeys has a whopping 875 million views. Shout out to Kevin Mack and Kevin the Monkey, the boys. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what we got, man. Number one, let's go.
That's a
hit. Yeah,
that's a hit.
That's a hit.
Yeah, no matter what.
Yeah,
it's definitely a hit, guys.
That's a masterpiece, actually.
I like how simple it is and how the simplicity carries it though. It's only like three instruments. Mm-hmm. It's your point. It's good for kids and good for adults.
It took you right to a place.
And it takes you on a journey. And like that flute is almost like a voice talking to you.
For sure, it's captivating.
It was inspiring, to be honest. Inspiring.
Yeah, for sure.
It was perfectly put together, actually.
I like my sing tonight.
I think we should strive to make something like that tonight.
Yeah.
For sure.
Or try.
What's up, guys? It's Hit Music Social here. We just had our 21st live show, I believe. We got so much content for you guys. We had a new reaction video coming for you. Please stay tuned. Make sure you go ahead and smash that like button, smash that subscribe. We appreciate all your support. Shout out to BitBoy Crypto, shout out to Hit Network, and getting music out.
Yeah.